finally able to get a little shot of the sunlight in Oregon. I'm just going to give you a short video before. We got a couple friends of ours coming over. Jim's coming over, and he's bringing his pressure washer. He's going to help us get rid of all the grease. I'm going to show you the grease, and we're going to clean all the back of the bed off. I've got a bunch of primer and black paint. We're going to get that all cleaned up and painted before we put the new bed on. Okay, so this is my buddy Josh. He came over today where he's going to do a little camera work for us, so you don't have to see all those moments like when I forgot my lighter for the torch and everything like that. We won't be able to stop it when we do stuff like that. And my buddy Jim brought over his big old industrial strength pressure washer. And let's get started. Picked this off of 55 GMC, so we're staying with 55 GMC sheet metal. And then I've got this extra one right here because we need to make our bed a little bit wider and a little bit longer. And so with two beds to work with, that'll be easy. Another thing we're doing, if you have a hydraulic boom and all of that equipment to run that thing is still hooked up to the truck. That's why these hoses are hanging over here. We still got all the levers, the hydraulic pump, and the valves and all that. This was actually welded to the bottom of the bed. It's the hydraulic pump itself. It's hooked to a drive shaft that's incorporated with the what drives the winch and everything. We want that boom up here going at an angle out there, and we're going to make a real heavy duty tow truck. We're going to be able to boom out about 20 feet, pick up whatever we want or drag whatever we want.
Okay. This puppy up and we're going to rock.
Let me get out of the way.
Years of funk on this.
like peanut butter.
But you can probably watch Crazy Pop after the stream.
Oh, yeah. Out of oxygen and acetylene, so we're doing it caveman style. But we need this off so we can clean this. Got the bed ready to go on blocks. What are we gonna do to the bed?
What's that? We're gonna cut that puppy up and make a mega bed
for that.
Boomer.
Speaking of which, we're using the old bed for the new bike barn. So we're going to use Boomer to pull the bed over.
Night night. Night night time.
Night night.